मॉर्निंग चिल्ड्रन, इन अवर लास्ट क्लास वी डिस्कस्ड अबाउट कॉन्टिनेंट्स एंड ओशियंस। एर्थ इज ए ह्यूज बॉल दैट वी कैनॉट सी द होल ऑफ इट। देन हाउ वी स्टडी अबाउट इट इज विद द हेल्प ऑफ मैप्स एंड ग्लोब। व्हाट इज ए ग्लोब? ग्लोब इज ए स्मॉल मॉडल ऑफ द अर्थ। विद द हेल्प ऑफ ग्लोब वी कैन सी द करेक्ट शेप, location of a place. I think you are familiar with a map. What is a map? A map is a representation of the earth's surface or part of it on a flat surface. A map could be large enough to be hung on a wall or small enough to be put in one's pocket. A book of map is called atlas. Find a place on a map if we know the four directions. These are the directions: north, south, east, and west. As you stand facing a map, at the top is the north and bottom is the south. To your right is the east and to your left is the west. Once more, the top is the north, bottom is the south. Your right is east, your left is west. You know what is this? This is a magnetic compass. Sailors use a magnetic compass to guide them on their way. This instrument looks like a watch, has a needle that always points to the north. The compass helps ships sail in the right direction. Thank you.